Mocha Import Plus makes working with Mocha tracking data as simple as it could be. After you apply the tracking data, you can reposition or even keyframe corner pins and use any corner pin effect, like the Bezier Warp for curved surfaces. A real highlight are the stabilized precomps. They give you a new perspective on your clip where the tracked region is not moving anymore. Just do any kinds of manipulations in the precomp and they will appear in the main comp too. Mocha Import Plus can not only move layers, but also the control points of your effects. You need to move masks? It cannot just move masks, it also distorts them correctly in perspective. And you can even refine the result by adding manual keyframes on top of the track. With the Keep Current Frame feature, you track still frames into a scene in no time. New in V6, you can send masks from the main comp into the stabilized precomp and use Mocha Import Plus with K-Bar